The military's part in Hurricane Harvey save and recuperation endeavors has been restricted by climate and flooding, yet could soon extend by 10 times or more, a senior National Guard officer said Tuesday. Aviation-based Armed Forces Major General James Witham enlightened columnists there right now are concerning 3,500 National Guard troops included, including around 3,000 from the Texas National Guard. He evaluated that the Texas watch number could ascend to 8,000 to 10,000 in coming days, conceivably joined by 20,000 to 30,000 from different states. Witham is the chief of local operations for the National Guard Bureau. He said the military is giving everything that has been asked for by Texas Governor Greg Abbott, in spite of the fact that the reaction is obliged by the stormy climate and by flooding that points of confinement utilization of roadways. He said climate has constrained the utilization of military helicopters in the course of the last few days, so the Guard has rather utilized vessels and ground vehicles to save stranded inhabitants in the Houston region. Other than the extra National Guard troops from different states, there are around 1,000 dynamic obligation military powers in position to give help if rang by regular citizen experts, he said. Asked whether Texas experts perceived the greatness of the calamity rapidly enough, Witham stated, "That is far from being obviously true." He said in a few regards the need was perceived rapidly. Be that as it may, the unprecedented measure of precipitation and flooding surpassed what state organizers could have predicted. So in case you're taking a gander at an occasion that lone happens each couple of hundred years, the arranging that would have ordinarily happened for that most likely wasn't here, Witham said. Along these lines, as a rule, the demand for help for the National Guard as well as government powers, might not have been foreseen rapidly enough.